Welcome back into Nationwide Arena. Look, we know it's a different year, and we all know what's not here, but let's focus on what is here. There's been a tremendous opening ceremony to get this whole portion of the season started. Leo is going to sing the national anthem, and they will honor a World War II veteran. And yes, the cannon will be fired after every Blue Jackets goal. Right now, though, let's rejoin Nationwide Arena PA announcer Greg Murray.
Tonight, the Blue Jackets are honored to recognize an Ohio native and one of six brothers that all served in the United States Armed Forces. Please welcome World War II veteran, United States Army Private First Class Herbert Barrett. Now to perform the Star-Spangled Banner, please welcome Mr. Leo Welsh.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say
getting the start tonight for the Lightning, Andre Vasilevsky. And there are his numbers during the playoff series against the Blue Jackets with a .930 save percentage. At the opposite end, Jonas Korpisalo getting the start. And who will ever forget the 5-overtime game one, an incredible 85 saves.
As Korpisalo gets ready down there at Nationwide Arena, yes, Blue Jackets are finally having their home opener on the season. A lot is the same, but a lot is different. But hey, the Blue Jackets in their uniform getting ready to find their game against a Tampa Bay Lightning team who's only played two games. They've had a couple games canceled. They haven't played since last Friday when they played the Blackhawks, but now they're on the road here in Columbus, and we're ready for puck drop.
And making his Blue Jackets home ice debut and winning the draw there is Max Domi. As a result, Werenski's able to backhand it into Tampa territory.